Okay, hello Chan.
Hello teacher.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Good. Are you ready for your test?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, let's start. So Chan, in the first part I'd like to ask some questions about yourself. So where are you studying?
I'm studying in Wenzhou Secondary School. Mm-hmm.
And who did you meet on your first day of school?
I met my teacher and my friend.
What's your friend's name? Tell me more about your friend.
She is Lin, and she's very funny.
Do you like studying with other people, or do you like studying alone, and why?
I prefer to study alone because studying in a group, I can concentrate on my topic.
Mm-hmm. Good. Now let's talk about family. Do you have a large family or a small family?
I have a small family. My family has 6 people. My father, mother, 2 sisters, a little brother and me.
How much time do you spend with your family? And what do you like to do together as a family?
I watch TV with my family.
What do you usually watch?
I watch cartoon.
And who are you closest to in your family? Who are you closest to? Who do you get along with in your family? Or you could say, who is your best friend in your family?
It's my sister.
Tell me more about why.
Because it helped me my homework.
Okay. Now let's talk about leisure activities. So what do you do in your free time?
I go outside with my friend and watch TV.
Good. And how do you usually spend your weekends? What do you usually do on the weekends? What do you like to do on Saturday and Sunday during weekends? What do you like to do?
I read books and listen to music.
Mm-hmm. And how do you spend your time in the evenings? What do you do in the evenings? In the night time, what do you usually do?
I go to sleep.
You sleep? Okay. Good, then we're going to move on to part two. So for part two, I'm going to give you a topic and I want to speak for about 1 to 2 minutes, okay? So I'm going to give you 2 minutes to prepare what you are going to say. You can make some notes with this paper and this pen. Now in a real IELTS test, or in an IELTS test, you'll only have about 1 minute to prepare. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Okay. So, after 2 minutes, I will tell you when to stop. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's make some notes over here in form of this pen.
Okay.
2 minutes is up. Time will be ready to start.
Yeah.
Okay, let's start.
Hello teacher. My name is Xiang. Today I'm exploring the person who I'm most admired in my family. She is my sister. She is 20 years old and very kind. She do the housework.
What has she done in her life? Is she a student now?
Yeah.
Where does she study?
She study in university. Mm-hmm.
What does she study in university, do you know? Okay. And tell me why you admire her. Why do you look up to her? Why do you admire your sister? Why do you look at your sister and go, wow, I want to be like her?
She's very beautiful.
Okay. And you said she helps you a lot?
Yeah.
Okay. And then is she a good friend to you as well? Do you do things together?
Yeah.
What sort of things do you do together? You go out together? You go to the cinema together? Okay. Then we'll finish up with the chat. You did a great job. Thank you very much. You can say thank you for listening.
Thank you for listening.
Excellent. High five, Chang. Good job.